The calm before the Goldberg storm. And what a storm it promises to be. Moments away from an explosion of offense from Goldberg.
Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg!
Well, here is a Hall of Famer, a man who has done it all.
It doesn't matter where, it doesn't matter at what age, it is always an event when Goldberg enters the arena.
Intensity personified and as dangerous as ever.
And his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 305 pounds, The Undertaker!
Taking souls and digging holes, Big Evil has arrived. Tonight for this superstar, ring awareness is crucial. Goldberg will chase him like prey.
This is an absolutely incredible scene here. This matchup brings total annihilation and bodies everywhere. This is a dangerous situation that goes far beyond defeating your opponent. This form of combat brings competitors irreparable harm. The goal should be just to make it out alive. And that toss sent them soaring. Reversal by The Undertaker.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Uh-oh,
the top
rope. Whiplash neck breaker.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Boom, uppercut.
That'll knock you silly.
Boom. Timing with that reversal.
Boom!
Oh, what an uppercut.
So impactful.
And he goes into the ring.
Knew what was coming from Taker.
He's got him up high. Yeah. The following slam. He's getting
for the victory here.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
Still not enough to put him away.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the...
Somehow took down The Undertaker. Two. Somehow he kicked out.
Taker's about to end another fight. Two count. Kicks out. Kicks out.
Goldberg just survived the most dangerous move he'll encounter tonight.
Seeing a little bit of shock on the Undertaker's face. He's ended so many matches this way, but not this one.
He's taken some good hits.
Gets inside the ring.
What's the Undertaker got in mind here, hey, Byron? How about we take things a little old school?
Yeah,
I like it.
From the dead man.
For Goldberg, that move usually spells the end. We're usually hearing Goldberg's name from the ring announcer at this point.
Catches an uppercut.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut. He returns to the ring.
All right, pump handle. Pump handle coming. Boom. Incredible suplex.
There you go, Cole.
Setting up. Spear.
We got a cover.
They got it. A career-changing win inside Hell in a Cell.
Let's take a look at some of the action that proves Hell in a Cell is the most dangerous match in WWE.
Here is your winner.
It's a win here tonight for Goldberg.
I think it may be time to start counting again. With a win like that, Goldberg may be embarking on another legendary streak.